For the 90-90 tucking, the goal is for you to learn how to roll your hips off the ground while feeling the back of your thighs working. So you'll lay on your back with your feet on a chair, and you're gonna pretend that the chair has wheels on it. So when you do the move, you can't push the chair away from you. It should stay right underneath your heels and it should not move. And you should also put shoes on or put a small pad underneath your heel so you're not digging into something hard. So here's the move. You're gonna use your feet to push down into the chair, and notice, I'm gonna come up a little too high, but notice the move that my hips are doing. They're rolling off the ground. I'm not picking them up. So think of a small roll. The tailbone comes off the ground, low back stays on the ground, and then back down. So you roll up. You shouldn't feel any abs. It should be all the back of your thighs. You're using your feet to do this motion for you. And that is 90-90 tucking.